Hi guys, welcome back to another video of the Sea Dragon, and today you guys should know what this game gonna be. I just bought something called Push, a game passes which you could put people and of course this is that game, which is Ragdoll Simulator. Okay, I'm gonna push this guy. Oh, this is so fun. Yes, hi YouTube, and today I'm gonna record with my friend Lizard. So yes, let's get into the video today. So how about when we start, okay, Lizard's come. We gotta run all the way up there and try to, beware of this Mr. Flamingo. Okay, I'm gonna push him. Boop! 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 Wait, oh come on. I can't actually put the Mr. Flamingo. Okay, come up with me. I hope you could. I'm just trying to put the Mr. Flamingo. I can't. Boop. No, boop. 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 Ah, no, he put out the bomb. It's gonna be so dangerous. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's a bomb. Thank you, Lizard, for... Right, the advertisement. Wait, let me push this guy. Can I? I can't. Wait, what? I can't actually push him? How can I make it? Wait, my push start is not working at all. Wait, what? Let me actually just spam some buttons, see if I can find any. Boop. Yeah, I can't push anybody. Ooh, I just pushed somebody down. Oh, wow, this is so fun. Boop. I'm just trying to push the lady. So how can I? I'm trying to use the push ability. Boop. Oh, he's trying to trick me. Boop. I'm trying to actually push him, but I can't for some random reason. I'm just trying to push him so badly. Ooh, she jumped down. And boop. Wait. No. Okay, I'm trying to stand back a bit. Stand back a bit. Boop. No, turn around. I gotta put you in front of me. Boop. Wait, what? Okay, bye. Wait, let me actually push him. Oh, I can't. Boop. Boop. Oh, well. You gotta face that way. You never had a chance. Okay, let me actually push. Why is it so hard to use a push ability? What's wrong with the push ability? I'm just trying to use it when somebody was not moving at all. Okay, I cannot push a single. Ooh, later. I saw you. Boop. Boop. I'm just trying to push a random person. Yeah. Oh no, she had to push. Let me actually go back to non-ragdoll. Okay, good. So, boop. Why is it so hard to actually push a guy? Okay, I have no idea about how to use this push. Because it's just so hard. How? So, I'm trying to push this. I keep. And she pushed me. What? How do you push? How do you push? It's so hard. Wait, Little, where are you? Wait, let me push it. Okay, let me actually just test how can I use even push like that. Wait, let me test. Ooh, I have to click on the person. So she turned into ragdoll. Okay, well, I gotta face her. Something like that. Wait, what? Ooh, I just push her. Well, I think I understand. Push ability have a cooldown, and after a few seconds, I'm allowed to use push and help. Okay, hello, you here? Boop. Later. Okay, this game is so fun. When you bought the push ability, you will find out how fun this game was. Okay, let me try push. Okay, who should I push? Deeper push. She pushed it. Boop! Yay, little teabag! Oh, this thing's so fun. I think I'm on a cooldown. Maybe? Boop! Boop! Yay! Hello, teabag! Boop, 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 boop! Boop! Okay, wait, never mind. Boop! Ah, no, no! Okay, I got pushed. Let me just stand up real quick. Okay. How can I push? Boop. I'm spamming my click so hard right now to try to push him, and I got pushed. Okay, I still didn't 100% understand how can you do it. Okay, I did it. Boop. Oh, yes, I did it. I know, you just gotta click. Ooh, this thing bomb. I should just teabag people, really. Hello. Hi, okay, come. Little, just come with me. Not this guy. Okay, I'm trying to. I eek. This guy is a eek. Plode. Okay, good. And okay, we just going to get up there and try the other level of Rigdor. Wait, beware of that woman. She might push us. Okay, wait, let me go in front. Bye! Okay, this thing's so fun. This thing is so fun. Okay, come on. Okay, I just gotta wait for him to come up. Okay, come. Oh, by the way, he could hear me. Okay, I did it again. Okay, I'm gonna go with him. This thing's so fun. And by the way, he could actually hear me. I'm just thinking, how can I get all the way up there? And boop. Nope. Ragdoll, mistress. Okay. I wanna push that car guy. Okay, I just wanna push the car guy. Okay, we both. Ooh, this is the bomb. Yeah, I pushed him. Okay, come, teabag him. The teabag Albert also. We both teabag. Ooh, that's the. Okay, help. Oh, come, boop. Yeah, teabag. This thing's so fun. Okay, come, teabag. Boop. And when he wake up, oh. Okay, he's not gonna move, I guess. Oh, beware of that bomb. That bomb is dangerous, man. You're gonna die. Okay, come. Ooh. Bye. Wait, what is this? I think it's a sticky bomb. Wait, let me see how much is that. I really wanna buy it. No, it's actually so expensive. Oh, it's actually 200. We'd rather not buy it. But okay, let's just cannon. See how fat we are. And little come. Whoever fly the fire that I mean, whoever flies the closer to this cannon is the fastest. Okay. Who's more fat in Avatar? Okay, go. Don't move when you land. Okay. Ooh. Boop. Okay, am I? Are you kidding me? Okay, you win. You win. Nice. Amazing, I guess. I'm gonna try again. I don't believe it. Ooh, wait. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Try again. Try the open two. Okay. Oh, this time you land literally. How can I get back? I want to go back. Boop! Wait, I didn't put the lady. Boop! I can't? Okay, boop! I think she's so lag. Ooh. Okay. What? Okay, hello. Wait, why did my push did not work again? What's wrong with my push? Wait, I cannot push people, really? Oh yeah, I just did it. Wait, what? I could push a bunch of people. Wait, let me actually try. Listen, can you manual me? Okay, good. Let me push a single guy. What can I? Ooh, I just pushed two people. Wow, amazing. Yep, boop. Okay, let me push a random person down. Oh, hi. Beware. I guess I just pushed you, maybe? I don't know who that I just pushed, but I guess I pushed someone. Okay, okay, I got pushed. Ooh, this game fun. Okay, let's come on this high building. We could actually try what this feel like. Let's go. How can we even climb up there? Is it even possible? Is this an elevator? I don't think it's an elevator, but... okay, let's go. Go in the door, and the high building should have a stairs keep going up, so we could actually just feel what it's like to actually be all the way up there, and it's gonna take a long time, so...
What color to wear, or which burger to eat? What does it matter, man? Autonomy is an illusion. Autonomy is an illusion.
I saw somebody up there. Wait, he have a spawn. He have a spawn point. Wait, let me push her. Don't. Let me. Stand there. Okay, don't move. Don't jump. If we jump, yeah. And finally, we arrive here. And boop. Turn around. Let it. Okay, boop. Wait, no. Okay. Something accident just happened. We just fall off from that high building. So, I guess we help. Wait, what are you doing? I can't stand up. Wait, boop, teabag. You're on a sticky teabagging. No, you're not gonna stand up. I'm gonna push you again. I can't, it has a big cooldown. Okay, let's do the thing again. Remember. Okay, so we just gotta jump up. Come. Boot me. Okay, managed to get this guy up. Oh, okay. Yep, nice. Boop. Okay, I put two people. Wow. Legend of the legend. I won't push you. Wait, Saki dance. Good idea. Wait, why is my emotion so weird? And I guess this is all of our video today. And also remember to leave that subscribe, like, and also that comment so you won't miss the next video. And like and stuff, that's a cute thing. Bye guys! Boop! Later! See you next time! Bye!